Let me tell you something as a black woman. I do not need a white man to tell me that my life matters. You hear what I'm saying? Tell me that to you. I know that I'm fabulous. I know that my life matters. You don't have the right to tell me my life matters. I don't need your privilege to tell me or to justify who I am in America. This is my country. This is my land. My ancestors built this country. So I'm going to walk around here as bold as I want to. And I don't have to have you to co-sign and tell me my life matters. That right there insinuates that you think your voice is bigger and better than mine. Yes, it does. You can disagree, but you are supporting an organization that does not like black men. And as a black woman, I can tell you how important black men are to the black family. Without them, we are nothing. So when you support an organization that doesn't push them up the way we need them to be, you ain't shit. And you can take that from Shamika Michelle and post it wherever you like. Thank you. The black babies that are being aborted. We kill more black babies than are born every year. That's no. You said black lives matter. What about black lives in the womb? They don't matter? They don't matter? So then how are you pushing us this organization that doesn't care? So your specific organization does not just talk about police brutality. She just read you what their mission is. She just read what the mission is.
To create a community where we care for each other, like mothers, fathers, sons.
They didn't talk about fathers. It didn't talk about fathers. Yeah, that he's definitely a person.